The fire jumped the river, and we had basically 2 minutes to get home, grab our stuff, and we had to leave.
They didn't even let us take our things when we asked them. So we lost everything now.
Oh my God.
It's been the worst day of my career, and I am, you know, the whole, the people here are devastated. Everyone's devastated. The community is going to be devastated. This is going to go on. This is going to take us a while to come back from.